already. I just got this in the mail. And the best thing about it was that the man, instead of using those popcorn, you know, box, he used Marvel comic book pages and just shredded them to ship this. Gold. Alright. Now this was a comic book shop I bought this off of. And look at all that. That is all Marvel comic books. What the? I mean, this has the digital code still on it. This is... I mean... It looks like it's mostly Iron Man books. But damn. I guess he had a lot of leftovers, huh? This is what I got, too, by the way. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna open this bad boy up. Hopefully, it's not filled with Marvel comic book pages. If so, it's pretty heavy. Alrighty, I'm back in my usual cave. And I must say, this statue is fucking cool. This statue is cool. In focus. Very impressed. Awesome. It's probably my new favorite statue. I love it. Lots of detail. Sweet. Give me a little first person view of that. Cool. Alrighty. Hope everyone has an awesome day.